Okay, y'all. This is how you get a nuke bomb in Call of Duty mode.
Sentry gun deployed. Hostiles have the hard point.
You gotta get 20 kills in a row without dying. You have to use a gun. You can't use no bombs, no tech. You gotta have a big gun. You can't use no melee weapons either. Or no flamethrowers. You gotta use a gun. You gotta get 20 kills in a row with a gun. You got a lot of bullets, and you gotta have something that can show the people on the map. And then you gotta have a SAM turret. That can something that can have no missile launcher. That can blow out airplanes and stuff. It'll say, enemy nuke hard ready in the middle of the screen. You just gotta tap that button.
Friendly nuke is ready.
There we go. Woo! Got it!
This nuke bomb is not easy to get. You have to get 20 kills in a row with a gun and a gun only.
Got it! That's so hard!